Hello friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having a wonderful holiday wherever or however you're celebrating this year. This year we are not in Canada, we are still in Mexico, and we actually came to Puerto Vallarta as my mother-in-law and her partner met us here for some much needed beach time. So we spent Christmas Eve with our friends that we met a couple years back and their family. It was wonderful, we had so much fun. We ate so much food, had the piñatas, danced, all that good stuff, and Christmas Day we spent at the beach. And I do know I've been a little absent over the last couple weeks, even the last couple months even, but we've just been incredibly busy and my intentions were to really slow down and reconnect to my intentions. One of those intentions, getting back to my weekly videos. So make sure you subscribe to my channel if you aren't already for more Mama Om content.
Esto no es un juego y no piensen que porque soy confidente voy a hablar no más por hablar. Siempre he comprobado las acciones, los dejo callados, no me puedo decir nada.
Took a little bit of a tumble down the stairs. Gave Titi a heart attack, gave Mommy a heart attack. But you're so tough, right? Yeah. Oh, baby girl. Alrighty, so we cleaned her up. She's gonna be okay, just a little scraped, a little bruised. Put some good old lavender on when we get home and she'll be good as new. So we're continuing our beautiful walk in the botanical gardens. Oh, there's the rest of the fam.
We all covered in dirt.
You're all covered in dirt. Because you were standing in the garden when I told you to get out of the dirt.
No!
You got attitude. Just keeping it real for y'all. Casey thought our kids were always well behaved. They come with a whole lot of attitude. Because she says.
I'm bad.
You're not bad. You just got a little sass. Let's go. Let's go see more. Come on, chickadee. Let's go. So hot.
Music!
Let's go follow the music!
It's so pretty.
The video does absolutely justice, but those rocks over there are massive and absolutely beautiful. The water is so clear and so cold. There is another way to get to the big rocks, but it's like a 2 kilometer hike, and we thought with the girlies, we would just take the easy route today. Nonetheless, it is absolutely beautiful. Background with Titi. The trick is to not pay attention to the ridiculous amount of spiders and buggies that are out to get you. Just keep walking. Keep climbing. I feel like a mountain goat. Legit just touched my foot, so we are not going under the rocks. We're gonna go over the rocks. home from the beach, hopped right into some unsandy bathing suits, and right over to the pool. Do you see him?
I can't see the cute little kitty. The kitty's so cute.
Alrighty, so it's our last full day in the Puerto Vallarta area before we head back to the city. So we are spending it taking one of these cute little taxi boats. We're gonna go to a private island, I think, and explore a little bit around there. But for now, we're gonna grab some food before we hit the water. Taxi boat to another little beach called Yalapas, a little town or community or whatever you want to call it. It is raining today, but it is still absolutely gorgeous. Nonetheless, oh, the water's gonna get me. So now we're gonna hop on some ATVs and go check out some waterfalls. Mommy drug Luna into the waterfall. Was it cool? Was it cold?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's still raining, so it's pretty chilly, but I mean, it's a waterfall, so how much cooler can it get? Was our last day in Puerto Vallarta. We left the Airbnb around 9:30, I think. Went for breakfast with our friends. Then they invited us to their swimming pool. So we came for a quick swim before we left, having some fun with friends, and then continuing our journey back to Guadalajara. So thank you so much for tuning into our adventures in Vallarta over the last couple days. As I mentioned before, it means so much to me if you hit that subscribe button. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed, and I will talk to you guys next week.